Oh, default means off. And I didn't see the oh. Okay, yeah, I didn't see the on. Whoops. That's why. So, okay, I found that problem fixed. We should be able to get back into the game properly, this time with actual subtitles. Okay, because when it said default, I assumed that they meant like default, or I don't know, whatever. Honestly, more games should have subtitles defaulted by on, because they really shouldn't like bother. I don't see anyone ever complain about the subtitles, so I do hear people complain about why there's no subtitles, so yeah. It should be just on by default. I love it when games are do that automatically. All right, ability points, especially if there's like let's say you're playing this game in German with a German dub and you want to listen to it in German for some reason, and but you can't understand them for shit and the subtitles are just not there for some reason. That's why that's yeah. Because I know a lot of people are going to be playing for this game in Japanese, I feel. Especially my girlfriend. She loves Japanese voice dubbing. I don't. Absolutely despise them, honestly. But yeah, like for the like options are fine and all. God damn, I forgot how long these loading screens are. On the press side, it's probably a lot faster than Sonic 06 because looking at the timer right now, holy shit. And this is probably just in the initial start. It's probably like Uncharted, where like at the beginning of the like when you start out the game, it's gonna have a long loading screen. But once you're in the game, there'll be no loading screens whatsoever. It's probably gonna be like that every time I try and start to play the game. Who knows? But yeah, it is pretty long, I have to admit. It is loading a lot of data considering how this game is fucking 60 gigabytes. Okay, back to the game. So
looks
let's
like
just
we've
load
got our
these
first
pests.
targets. Ready, knocked.
Threat meter displays an enemy detect. I don't care. We're just going in ham right now. Okay. Conjure weapons to attack. Hold square to circle to blitz the enemy. It's consecutive attacks. Change weapons to fly and adapt. Okay. So I could. Well, this guy's invulnerable to this sword, so I see why I need no reason to try and switch. Ooh, that's a close one.
Your time is coming.
All right. You guys need help there? Nope. You guys are perfectly good to go. Awesome.
On we go.
Our finesse is C, but whatever, that's fine. I don't think we need to worry about like the grades we get every time we battle any enemy, honestly. It probably has to do with like gaining more experience, so it's probably best to have more finesse because it encourages you to get more experience and it encourages you to be more fancy and probably have fun that way, aside from just like just your usual just circle, 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 and the occasional dodge. So it probably at least rewards you somewhat when it comes to fancy attacks. So maybe I should like start switching up weapons a lot and having team attacks or something. A sprint bar doesn't really search me that far, unfortunately.
They aren't gonna know what hit 'em. Let's do this.
Oops. Okay, that's not what I meant to do, but that's fine. No, fuck. Press square to roll dodge. Hold square to. Okay. I know how to. Didn't we go through this in a tutorial? Why are you telling me this again? Oh, what the hell? I hold square this.
Best offense is a good defense.
Alright, come on. Shit, oops. Goddamn, I was trying to.
I know.
I really gotta watch myself. Oh, square, square, square. There we go.
Problems? Nothing more to worry.
I'm probably just gonna mash circle because I feel like if I hold square, I'll be stuck in my like animation, so.
Not the time for horseplay.
They're also weak to this weapon as well. Let's try this thing instead now.
Excuse
Seems ne neutral, so.
That wasn't so hard.
That's fine. Alright.
Alright.
Our finesse is better this time, so that's good.
Let's get on with it.
Lastly, that. Okay. Yeah, we restore MP over time, so that's good. I'm not sure if I'd rather go for the top sword or the left sword. Seems like both of them are good for now.
Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop aboard.
I hate how there's a limit to the sprint bar, though.
Lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repair.
It doesn't look like there's like a bar for my stamina either, so I don't see a reason why. like, I stop on my track after a certain amount of time. So yeah, that kind of sucks. Alright, here we go.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Wanna bash some heads in? You know it, I'm in.
Head bash. Oh, that's so much for a surprise attack. Okay. Alright, thanks for telling me, game. I know what I'm doing. Yeah, I can just easily switch them on the fly like that. Alright, let's try using my team attack this time. Nice.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
I should use that more often, it seems like. Oh, shit! Okay, gotta be careful in case I get hit again. Oh, nice!
Yep.
Yeah, gameplay is a lot more fluid and a lot less choppy. I like it. It still looks beautiful regardless, so I still enjoy the graphics. Even if it can't be like its maximum potential.
Who could this be?
And there's no way I'm gonna buy another fucking console just for the graphics. There's no way I'm gonna do that.
Hey, Cindy, how goes the hunt?
We're done.
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person.
Hunting a person?
Steve went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
So, what, you want me to kill him?
Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Oh, that was easy to search for. Okay, then.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Alright. Oh, is this Gratia Mundi? I forgot, I really like that song. I do like the music as well, so that's... If it's something that Final Fantasy, no matter how much I complain about the series, they always excel in, it's the music. They always have, like, the best music with no matter what. Alright, let's check.
What's this?
Oh yeah, that's really bad anti-aliasing right there. Not anti-aliasing, shadow quality right there. I see a lot of, like, bumps and, like, splotches of white, like, light. Alright. Mutant dual horn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics. Red tusks, extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area. Oh boy, he's going out hunting. Oh!
Get out of here!
You okay? Oh shit, that's bad.
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Alright.
I'm going all out.
Alright, so this weapon neutral. Oh shit! God damn it. Thanks, whoever I think saved me. This is also is it? I can't tell. No, this is strong against them, so that's that.
No big deal.
Alright.
Nothing to it.
That was a close one. I think I almost died there. Huh, we got some good experience for that, though, at least.
What about the shack over there?
Alright, can we get over there, though? Nope, we can't just break our way through, so we had to be good citizens and actually go... What's that P stand for? Hold on, let me search for this P first off. I don't think it's anything. Maybe it's something later on. But yeah, that's something to keep note, I guess. There's also a feather and a car. I'm guessing that's our car icon. Oh, there's more of these guys, okay.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Okay. Okay, good. Thanks for stopping me before I... Alright, I'm guessing teleport to that windmill right there.
Huh, what are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk.
Friends propose strategies to gain an advantage in combat. Follow the strategies to earn AP. Okay, so there's some blue markers there.
Skewers prey with its tusk.
Or we could just... Oops. Safety and comfort. I think I messed up or something. Oh.
That's a bit harmless.
Shit.
Yeah.
Damn it, I want to teleport up there somehow. Fuck it, fine. We're fighting. So much for our strategy. Alright.
That's where you swing that thing!
What? There's friendly fire?
You're mine.
Wait a minute. There's fucking friendly fires? Because he said, watch where you swing that thing, so I'm guessing he's like.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Do it for a price? Do it for free? Let's ask my friends first. So I'm guessing we have the option. That's cool.
Too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Magic flasks. I kind of want to do it for the money, though, but oh well.
You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
It seems like it's once you, like, get, like, one, whatchamacallit, one dialogue out of the way, there's no turning back. What you said is what happens there. So I'm guessing, like, if I talk to him about the money, I'll actually get more money by proposing that idea. While if I say, we'll do it, or consult with my friends about that, then we'll just take the quest. So regardless, we're taking the quest anyways. But it's either we get the money, or we get extra money, or we just fight it for the sake of finishing the quest. Alright, that's an interesting mechanic. I think I've seen Final Fantasy ever do that before, so it's an interesting way of that how they're evolving. Goddamn, I hate the fact that you can't sprint fully. Goddamn, drink more water, guys. Jesus. Okay, so I'm guessing this is where they're being held up. Oh boy, this is actually pretty far away. You guys are gonna have to walk or run quite a distance. Alright, whoever is there is a round egg, which I'm getting, that's gonna be Gladius. Oh my god, Noctis, sprint faster! You're gonna lose! Okay.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Okay, yeah, we're losing this race. Noctis, hurry!
Over there! That's it, right?
Is it? Holy shit!
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Okay. Alright, so let's see, is there any vantage point we could get? Or do we get noticed? Oh boy. That can't be good.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Sure, but like I said, Prompto.
Nice one.
You are such a poser. God damn it, Prompto. Okay. Ooh, this sounds like epic music. Alright, techniques. I know how to do techniques. Oh, right, they're max, okay. Hold on a minute.
Ignis!
Alright, that's not. He's not weak to that either. Oh shit, ow! Okay, gotta be careful. What's he weak to? Not that. Ow. Gotta be careful. Have Gladio use Tempest, then follow his lead, okay.
Oh.
Fuck, that's Ignis! God damn it! Wrong dude, sorry. There we go. Perfect.
That wasn't so hard.
Nice.
Nailed it.
Yeah, okay, so he's weak to the spear. Got it. Line size is butt. Ew. But that's fine.
Can't keep on like this.
Gladio, do it.
Bam. So it's always gonna be circle no matter what? A little bit lame, but fine. Alright, come on guys, go ham on it! Ow, oh, fuck, I was being too greedy, sorry.
Watch yourself, no.
I know.
If only there was a way for me to toggle it, it's like instead of hold it. Come on. I know you're about to fight, dude.
Let's finish it off.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh fuck! Oh! Damn it. I was baiting him, but I think he baited me instead. Ah, fuck. Asshole. I really gotta start using square more often. Oh, square! There we go. Bam! Shit. Okay, please. Okay, Prompto, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, please.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Oh, she's already done? Awesome! Thank God. Alright. So, by the time we, get over there, which is actually not that far away, I think?
Next behind the
maybe
wheel.
Not, actually. I don't know. Maybe it is.
Take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four
quite
eyes on the
miles we had to run.
I couldn't even keep one.
Alright, sure once we get back to our car, then we'll take a quick break into the next episode of Final Fantasy 15.
Back.
I guess I should provide some sort of commentary about this game, huh? Alright, I will say, first impressions, I like it so far. Gameplay-wise, I like it so far. It seems like it has a natural flowing arc of what to do and what your objective is. And it seems to teach you a lot about like the game while providing with it from its story as well. Of course, not from the actual story, I guess, just the current story.
You're waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
The fuck? Oh shit, Square?
A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship!
Oh shit.
That's three halves.
Well, it explained its size. Awesome in every sense.
Okay. So what, do we go after it, or... Should we go after it, guys? Let's go after it! I'm not sure, I don't think we're supposed to go after it, though, but it would be a fun challenge to... Oh, he's probably going to despawn once he gets... Yeah, huh. He's probably going to despawn. Never mind. Oh, too bad, we can't go after it. And I'm assuming we can't jack off cars Grand Theft Auto style, but let's try and find out. Okay. Yo. Can we borrow your ride for a second?
Yeah.
or stab you and commit murder, that's fine, too. That doesn't work, okay. Oh, is that a faster way to teleport? That might be a faster way to teleport, actually. Alright, let's try this. I imagine speedrunners will find lots of techniques to do this, although I'm not sure if Final Fantasy is a speedrun-worthy game, is it?
The sun's colder today.
Oh my god, that is a good speedrunning technique. Oh no, never mind.
Let's go find somewhere to crash.
I was about to say for a second, like, if he managed like to sprint and then teleport and that restores all his sprint, then that would be awesome, but... It actually doesn't, so I think it's actually probably best to either try and go three times.
Didn't mean to do that.
And then sprint. Or that's what I'm guessing, at least. He's in stasis right now, which he's not for some reason gaining any MP. Oh, there we go. So it's best if I do not use all my MP all one go, of course. Okay, so there is friendly fire. Or at least there's the implication of you might accidentally like attacking your friends or something. Okay.
How about we grab a bite?
Sounds reasonable enough.
Restaurants, right. I forgot. Those are the thing. There's a diner there. That's gotta be a restaurant, right?
Us?
Okay. So hints and stuff, right? Do you have it?
Welcome.
Are you scared of us or what?
That's... But of course.
Oops. Restaurants provided will tip you off to hunt at Ward's Guild, and okay. Okay.
Want to help out with some varmints?
Sure. I'll join you that hunt later.
You boys are a brave bunch.
I could also hunt all the other ones as well. Let's try and talk to him.
Want to know?
Nearby havens have been marked in your map. Okay! Okay, that's cool. It's actually pretty simple. There's no dialogue needed anyway, so... I guess but the other option is to either have proper dialogue or have no dialogue whatsoever. So,
see,
talk to him, bam! You got these informations right there. That's good. Huh, I thought Final Fantasy always had like some sort of a language or something, or like written language or whatnot. This is actual English. That's interesting. How much guild do we have? Let's... attack increases, maximum HP. Sure, why not?
You got it.
Is this currently, and is it permanent?
Look out, stomach.
Attack boost, level 2, increases attack by 2. Okay. Oh, it does! Well, that's cool. Holy shit! I could shoot... We should go to Russia. This is interesting. I've never seen a game where it actually utilizes this much... Whatchamacallit? I don't know, but like,
sure
this is interesting.
Don't,
don't overeat. Is that like a game tip? Don't overeat much or else, I don't know, like you'll be slow and fatter or something. Oh, I wish this was like Grand Theft, this is actually like Grand Theft Auto where like, if the more you eat, the more you actually get fatter and fatter. I doubt it though. They won't even let you steal cars. God, imagine that what it would look like. An overworld Final Fantasy. An M-rated overworld Final Fantasy. That would be even like... That'll give you like a lot more like, not like that, but a lot more visual storyline wise and a lot more, whatchamacallit, I don't know, like a lot more options for like the creators as well. Am I just gonna steal whatever's glowing here or? Not Phoenix Down. Don't mind if I take this, nor this. Hold on, I could talk to her, right, for just to get our car or what?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
Finally.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Prompto, you're such a geek. Okay. Actually, I was supposed to take a...
Care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Sure, why not? I don't see any reason to refuse.
No, not at all.
Perfect.
Earn 50 experience, okay.
So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Okay.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Alright. So we'll do that after the break.
But ready for the road. Would you care to take her for a little test drive?
No? Or we could have a tutorial on how to drive the car. Leave it to Ingus. Yeah, let's take her for a spin. But before we do that, I'll take a quick break. We'll be right back with the next episode of Final Fantasy XV. Stay tuned.